to lose. So the Lightning are going to have to be careful and watch them, not give them too much room.
Here's Kucherov! Scores! Nikita Kucherov from...
The deep slot is an area that Columbus has had trouble defending, but how do you defend this? Stammer does a great job in the corner. And then Kucherov just uses screens so well. He uses that little toe curve. Look, and the way he's looking off to the side, Merzlikins was fooled on this. I think Merzlikins was ready to push off to his right because that's where Stamkos...
Nyquist to Zach Werenski. Moves it across. Here's Bjorkstrand. Quick shot, and that one...
It's in.
They're calling that a goal. Wow, that is in and...
Middle of the net. Let's watch Vasilevsky here. He thinks the shot's going to come from the middle of the ice. He's over on one side. Yeah, that is a blistering shot right through the middle. Yeah, right off the camera box and right out the other side. Boy, when you...
Up top again, Hedman, Kucherov, Stamkos, shoots, scores! Steven Stamkos!
Don't even have to think about it. Where are the men? You pass it around them, pass it through them. And Cooch does it so often without looking at Stammer. That's the most amazing part because he just fools the defenders all the time. Stammer knows it's coming. He doesn't know how.
Gavrikov now for Columbus. Gavrikov has his pocket picked by Kucherov. Here Stamkos shoots, scores! There it is! Steven Stamkos for the first time in his spectacular career. 100 points!
Nikita Kucherov does just a heck of a job on this play. He strips Gavrikov of the puck. Gavrikov just didn't.
Looking for options. He's got time back there. Pull out to the front of the net. Scores! Kucherov waited.
Probably rightly so, but it also means that everybody has to be checked completely. And how many guys are going to come out on their backhand and thread it through Werenski between his stick and his body and have Andre Palat cruising in motion. Puck's right on his stick. He just has to finish it up.